Little People, Big World fans defend Matt Roloff's girlfriend Caryn Chandler after latest photo. Matt Roloff's relationship with Caryn Chandler has always brought out rude comments from fans of Little People, Big World who have accused her of being a gold digger at best. But some fans stepped in to defend Chandler after the Roloff patriarch shared a photo on social media of the couple out to dinner with some friends. Had dinner last night with my great friends. The Hamill family from Baltimore. Hashtag our little family rocks, Roloff captioned the photo. Fans in the comment section immediately got nasty. Caryn in every picture she takes with Matt, she just doesn't fit in, one person wrote on Instagram. The pictures with her in the pictures, with, Matt doesn't seem natural. Like an afterthought. It just looks uncomfortable. On Facebook, more piled on. Caryn doesn't need to be in the picture. You don't see Chris, Marek, in all of Amy's pictures. She's in it for the money and fame. Sorry, can't stand her, another wrote. But others stepped in to stop the negativity and defend Roloff's decision to date Chandler. If you can't say anything nice about Caryn, don't say anything at all. Matt obviously wants her in his life, and it's his business who he dates, one wrote. Praying for all of the sad people who must have no life so they have to down other people, another added. A lot of people coming for Matt seem to still be holding on to his relationship with ex-wife Amy Roloff, with whom he split in 2015. And while Matt has earned the anger of fans by moving on with Chandler, Amy has likewise been criticized for her relationship with boyfriend Chris Marek.